Right after Ori and the Will of the Wisps came out, people started comparing it to Hollow Knight, and it's hard to understand why. Sure, maybe Ori adapted some aspects of Hollow Knight's combat. Maybe they copied Hollow Knight's upgrade and charm system. I guess they sort of stole the idea for the cartographer. I mean, come on guys, they even look similar. At least it's just these minor side characters that look the same, right? So yeah, like I was saying, it's not hard to understand where the comparisons come from, and when people start comparing two beloved games, there will always be controversial opinions. But I don't think it's at all controversial to say that Ori is made all the better for following in these footsteps. If they were both music, Hollow Knight would be a meticulously crafted classical symphony, and Ori would be smooth, freeform jazz. It's not about memorization, it's about improvisation. If you're creative, or resourceful, or just stubborn like me, you can sequence break this game a lot. Sometimes this meant coming up with clever ways to steal an extra jump in order to grab an out-of-reach upgrade, and other times it meant backtracking through late-game areas I wasn't even supposed to be aware of yet. But it was always exciting to feel like I was breaking the rules and forging my own unique path. Now, when it comes to presentation, there are those who would tell you that this is the most beautiful Metroidvania of all time. And look, you can't quantify things like that. It's completely subjective.
Oh my god!
Look at that!
Holy fuck!
So yeah, it's the most beautiful Metroidvania ever, and it runs like it's the most beautiful Metroidvania ever. The last thing I'll say is, oh, I promised some controversial opinions, didn't I? How much time do I have left? Will of the Wisp is better than Hollow Knight, but it's pretty close. It's also the best Xbox One exclusive, and it's not that close. Metroidvania is the dumbest video game genre name. There's only ever been one good movie about cars. It's Cars. I like pineapple on pizza. Healthcare is a human right. Put Jar Jar Binks in Smash, you fucking cowards.